Welcome to Isagayanese Ting, where we feature various aspects of our beautiful Guyanese culture and the many things that make it unique. Rhythmic sounds penetrate the city's streets atmosphere as drummers, flutists, and other costumed musicians compose beats. Men, girls, and boys rhythmically flounce about in flamboyant apparel. It's masquerade time, thus signifying the beginning of the Christmas season in Guyana. The bands, comprised of traditional figures such as Mother Sally, the Long Lady, which are usually men on stilts dressed in female clothing and wigs, and the Mad Bull, a menacing figure with large horns. Looking back at the history of masquerade in Guyana, it is said to have been part of the traditions of the African slaves who were brought here during the slave trade. These slaves, who were forbidden to practice their traditions, were slightly less restricted during the Christmas season and were allowed to visit other plantations and revel with other slaves. Drumming and dancing in the streets was also allowed at this time. So, if you see a masquerade band this season, feel free to give them a tip in their caps for their energetic performances. Stay tuned for more facts on our local Christmas traditions right here on Isagayanese Ting.